So bariatric surgery was something that I got interested in very early on in my surgical career. And one of the draws for me was that it combines a lot of my interests. So I love doing surgery, obviously I'm a surgeon, but I also have had a long vested interest in fitness and wellness and nutrition and weight loss in the whole arena of being well. And what better specialty than bariatric surgery, because I get to do really complex, amazing surgery at the same time sort of being a fitness coach to my patients. And so it just combines sort of all of my passions into one thing. So specifically within bariatric surgery, I think it can be very easy to get lost in the process. And then we can sort of treat every patient the same. And so my philosophy is to really try to tailor a program for each individual. The bariatric patient is a very unique, wonderful patient, and in my opinion, requires a very specific plan of care. And so that's what I try to do, is truly treat each patient as an individual. I would say that this journey of wellness and weight loss is not an easy path. It's a lot of hard work, but there truly is no better commitment that you can make to yourself than to dedicate your life to being fit and well and healthy. This surgeon-patient relationship, I think, within the realm of bariatric surgery is a truly unique one, probably more so than any other specialty. Studies have shown that patients will go to multiple different programs and they will pick the program based on the feeling and the vibe they get from the surgeon. So patients will actually pick their program based on the interaction with the surgeon. So that's number one. Number two is, this is unlike other surgeries where when I operate on somebody, they are my patient for life. I follow them for life. And so it really is a unique relationship. So I will say that the number one sentiment of post-bariatric surgery patients is, and I quote, "I wish I would have done this years ago." I hear that over and over and over again. There's still some negative perception out there, some negative connotations about this type of surgery, but there is no other surgery that can change a life like bariatric surgery can. And so I would say, if you're thinking about it, at least come get the information. There's a lot of misinformation out there, so come and talk to us. But I can promise you that it will be the best decision you've ever made regarding your long-term health and wellness. They've done studies on that and shown that bariatric surgery today, with all of the safety mechanisms that we have in place, the protocols that we have in place, has similar complication rates to having your gallbladder taken out. It actually, in some studies, has a lower complication rate than having a total hip replacement. So bariatric surgery today is extremely safe and extremely effective. ProMedica is truly dedicated to the patient as a whole. So this is not an assembly line program. We spend time getting to know the patients. We have multiple options for our patients. I do believe that we offer the most surgical options. So again, there's not just a one size fits all for everybody. We can truly tailor your therapy and your surgery based on your needs as an individual. It is very comprehensive. You meet with a surgeon, but then we have a full array of dietitians, social work, mental health professionals. We really try to tackle this disease of obesity from every single angle, which is what needs to happen if we're going to help patients make changes that are lifelong. So I have three young, very active, wonderful little girls who play soccer and swim and, let's see, guitar lessons and drum lessons. So my spare time is being soccer coach, being chauffeur, and I wouldn't have it any other way.